correction mode. So once they've settled in, they're only moving when I move the magnet. Same two magnets in repulsion mode. So they both attract down filings, but they do leave a different pattern in the middle. This is a pattern over a single magnet. So there the iron filings have moved until I get into alignment, and then they sit there. And they only move again if I go closer to the magnet, then they'll reorient. Same magnet turned over. So they move into position and then sit there. I go a bit closer to the magnet, they reposition themselves and sit there. And eventually the magnet gets attracted to the iron filings. It sticks up the glass. This is four of those little neodymium magnets lined up. No bottle brush effect.